they would drop only one, and the second one they would drop one each year.
Ha 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 ha! Every man, woman, and child lives under a nuclear sword of Damocles, hanging by the slenderest of threads, capable of being cut at any moment by accident or miscalculation or by madness. The weapons of war must be abolished before they abolish us.
Hi everyone, I'm Robert. I'm part of Dr. Brown's tutorial class. Today we are giving our interpretive dance performance on the creation of the atomic bomb. That should be it. Just a couple reminders, please make sure all cell phones are off, no flash photography, no anything like that. It'll disrupt the performance and we just want to make sure everybody has a fun time. The second thing is, at the beginning, we're all given little puffballs. Just make sure we're going to toss them into the crowd at some point during the performance, so if you'd be so kind as to just toss them up in the air as well. That should be it. Thank you so much for coming and taking time out of your study time, and please enjoy the performance.
Thank you. made of weapons-grade material. And if we can get enough of it, we can make a critical mass. The problem is, it's surrounded by
under a nuclear sword of Damocles, hanging by the slenderest of threads, capable of being cut at any moment by accident or miscalculation or by madness. The weapons of war must be abolished before they abolish us.
Ask one of us and hope that we learn something.